So we started by assisting children. Those children are in two ways. Some are orphans of both parents, others are street children. We have some children who has been born through violence because some soldiers raped the mom and get pregnant.
76 children sleeping here. Wow.
So when the child is born, she stay with the mom without knowing the father. Among the women we are saying who are in difficulty, many of them has been raped by soldiers during the war. And until now, that action is repeated.
What is it?
It's a big.
You want to try it?
Yeah.
Are you ready? This one?
Jinango Kabo Yvette Lukwater.
My name is Kabo Yvette. She's 18 years old. The mom died by sickness, but the father had been get a bullet. She doesn't know if the soldiers of government or rebels, but what she knows is that they come with guns. They killed the father and they raped her sister, even herself, when she was still young. And they have been hospitalized for a long time to get her. Now she's teaching other children how to cook, how to make bread, and she learned it from the nurses.
See, this is the living room.
Clean toilet.
Nice.
Over there, there is a kennel. There is a dog.